We are from Grade 6.
Hi, I'm Stanton.
I'm Eric.
We are your guides to the singing insect exhibition.
We're going to talk about katydids, 宗师. Eric, could you describe what a katydid looks like?
Yes, it looks like flat or cylindrical, and it has long antennae. They are even longer than its body.
Yes, 它的触角有时甚至比身体还长. And its habitat is grass and trees.
宗师大多为草栖性与树栖性.
It has strong hind legs, so it's good at hopping.
Yes, it uses this skill to escape from dangerous enemies. However, its most important protective feature is camouflage, 保护色.
Yes, 说到它们的保护色, when it is not singing, it's green or brown color, less its enemy sing it is a leaf.
没错, 宗师绿色或褐色的身体, 真的是最好的保护色. 当它们 动也不动时，敌人会以为它们是一片叶子，而躲避了危险。